Hi guys, remember I was selling the sheets of metal? I still have them, they're like all over there though, on the table. But screw that. I'm gonna show you how to shape it if you just wanna make like mold or. What is it? You have your metal, you wanna shape it, you wanna make your board, right? This is how I shape my boards and stuff. First things first, I take my fingers and I just do this. See how long I want my board. And obviously I want it about how long that is, and probably right there. Yeah. See, there's a marking right here. Right there. After that, you want to figure out how wide you want it. I normally like extra wide, but this piece of metal is not big enough for an extra wide because it's all bent and stuff. So I'll do it to about as wide as I can get it. Right there. There. And there's the mark. That piece. That piece. Then you want to take your scissors and you want to cut out your preference shape. It's hard to cut. You cut off a little more and make it more even. Alright, so see, there's one edge all cut up. Now I just need to finish the other edge. Oh, by the way, when you buy my 3-ply decks like this, it comes. I sand the edges down so you won't get cut or anything. Because this metal is very sharp. So, that's basically my shape.
It's perfect. Just about perfect in the way.
Alright, so now that you got your shape, or how wide you want it, this is how wide my deck's gonna be, how long. Next one to do is imagine you're looking at a tech deck or a pre or a homewood M4. I'm going to think of a greenwood because wow, I look like a girl on camera. That's freaky. Imagine a greenwood or well, I'm just gonna imagine a board, so imagine it like that. The cake's a little lower. So there's the back kick, you see. Just watch this. Now once you get your kick, I'm gonna push your finger down right there and push up. So it's like this. So you push it like that. So. So then when you do that, you get dips, which are tight. I have to admit, getting dips on your board is really hard, but once you get them all evened out and everything, they look sweet. So, yeah. And it feels really nice, too. Let's see. Push it down just a little more there. And then you want to level out your sides. Well, I'll make my last kick. And then put this on this one. And then level out that whole side. Because you want level concave, you know. Non-leveled concave sucks. So there. Here's the shape of this board. It's got dips. Yeah, so I'll give this side a little more bit of a dip here. So I'm gonna see more of a sharp dip too. Bitch, don't be a bitch right now, bitch. Ouch. next to the lore. So yeah. It's not really good at the moment because, well, obviously it's not done, but this is going to be a skateboard shape too. Alright, get that dip. It's all done right there. Make this dip. It's done. Level out the concave. Let's twist it. Make it a leveled out board. Alright, there's your board. It's basically done right now. Oh god. Or mold. I mean, if you put this on top of a paper deck and clamped it, it would not lose its shape. This metal is very pretty good. You know what I'm saying? Now it's time to level up the kicks. Now for this, I recommend using a pencil in case you screw all up. Okay. Rounded, so you know it's good. Yes. All right, actually, my cake's more of a flat shape. But, you know, what you get is what you get. See? That's how I like my kicks, is like that. So. Oh yeah, this is like this tight. I'm already screaming. But yeah, you just do that to the other kick. I'll do it real fast because I want this video to actually upload. Like last time it didn't, but I'm not gonna worry you guys about my problems. Alright, I'm gonna try to round this kick off. Is it even as possible? That's not good. So there's my deck. This is free to the first person who says that they want it. I haven't drilled the holes in it yet, but I will. And instructions on how to make the deck, glue the deck, drill the holes and everything come with when you buy the sheets, or if you just buy a deck already made. One second, yes. Decks, I'm still debating. I think I said that they were $350, but I don't know, kinda cheap, you know? What about, you know, like $5 maybe, and then $10 for a sheet? Yeah, $2 for shipping for the deck, so pretty much deck is $7 total. It's 3 plies of this, any shape that you want. Look at that, it's good concave and everything. Oh, you can just feel it right now. Or you can buy the sheet metal, $10, $3 to $5 shipping. Thanks for watching.